This is a I found out about all sorts of things, man. It's about a thing called mansplaining. You heard about mansplaining? Yeah, I didn't know what mansplaining was. I've always, you know, thought I'm not a particularly sexist person, but I will admit, when I first heard the term mansplaining, I did assume that it meant explaining something properly. Absolutely does not mean that. Apparently, on mansplaining, it's when a man explains something to a woman that she already knows, without giving it due respect that she might already know it. It's basically condescension, yeah, but it's being gendered, you know, you're being man-condescending. You know, it begs the question, can any mansplain if you're a man? Or maybe you can only be mansplained too if you're a woman, you know, because when a man hears another man explain something to him that he already knows, what he tends to do is say, I know. This sort of kills it dead. Apparently there's women out there, you know, they'll hear a man explain something to them that they already know, they'll just get slightly furious. They'll sit there and be like, this fucking prick is explaining something to me that I already know. If only there was some way I could let him know that I know. Because I do know, I know, I know, I know. I'll write a blog about it. That was fucking terrible.